Let's create an automatic discount code for Buy X, Get Y. From your Shopify admin, click Discounts, then Create Discount. Choose Buy X, Get Y. Then check Automatic Discount and enter a name for your new discount. In the Customer Buys section, select either Minimum Quantity of Items or Minimum Purchase Amount. From the drop-down menu, choose whether you want this to apply to products or collections. Now set the quantity or minimum purchase amount. Use the search tool to add items to the discount. If you select products, you're able to select specific variants to apply the discount to. If you want to remove an item, click the X to delete it. You can choose if the discount takes a percentage off each eligible item or makes the item free. If you want to limit the amount of times this discount can be used, you have the option to check the box, Set the maximum number of uses per order. Then enter the maximum number of times that this promotion can be applied to an order. The final step is to set the start date when the discount is available. If you want to set an end date for the discount as well, click Set End Date and use the calendar to choose when the discount will end. Remember, only one automatic discount can be active at a time. Make sure your active dates do not overlap. When you're finished, click Save. Your new discount will now appear in the Discounts tab under Active. Any automated discount codes you have set up will be labeled as Automatic in the Method column. Check out some important things to be aware of when working with automatic discounts at the link above. For more information on everything shown in this video, visit help.shopify.com.